Hi all, today I am going to explain our idea of novel hydrodynamic cavitation water treatment facility for high quality bacteria free drinking water. We all know that water is essential for economic as well as social development. Among top 10 global challenges, pure drinking water, it attributes a lot of significance. In India, nearly 97 million people are without access to safe drinking water, and nearly 40 million people are affected by waterborne diseases such as fluorosis, arsenic, diarrhea, etc. We have done a small survey by taking the 5 slum areas in and around Hyderabad. We have concluded that the health risks associated with the consumption of contaminated waters are because of total hotness, fluorides, nitrates, etc. These are the health areas. And these are the areas which we have done in the survey, and they have concluded that nearly 73 to 80% are reported that they have suffered with waterborne diseases. And our preliminary study also found that if water, pure drinking water available, they will go for the buying of pure drinking water. And these are the mainly 4 types of water contaminants are there. These are like microbiological, organic, inorganic, radioactive, etc. And in hydrodynamic cavitations, it is undesirable phenomenon in case of pumps and turbines. Here we have to arrest the cavitation phenomenon, but here we are harnessing the hydrodynamic cavitations in terms of pure drinking water. And this is our own setup, our own idea. Here we have 2 impellers are there, which are rotating in counterclockwise at a speed of 2000 to 3000 RPMs. And in between these rotors, we are harnessing the cavitations. Because of cavitations, micro jet formations are there, and it will develop with the high temperatures. And this is the first stage of pure drinking water. And by using the ultrasonic transducers, sensors, we are going to use the second stage of pure drinking water. This is the second stage of pure drinking water. Here we are going to get, and by using some IoT techniques, here we are going to get the pure drinking water. This is our pure drinking water. And this technology have a very good advantages are there compared with this is our facility that and it is having very good advantages. Here this is the circuit diagram. We are not going to improve the efficiency, it lowers the cost, and it meets the environmental sustainability goals. And we are making the people in slums more efficient and more we are making them a good entrepreneurs. They can sustain this technology, they can make use of this technology in any remote places. And this is our bar chart, and this is the budget summary. And I thank you all for your support. Thank you.